Don't kill yourself again.
No, I will not.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. Let's go.
You're back.
We're here.
We made it.
Dark.
Whoa. Oh, my God. The screens are so
huge. These are even huge.
Dude, this is going to be so nice with the fans.
And you're going really a lot higher than you did at the festivals.
Did I not bounce at all?
Don't bounce as much.
Yeah. It's so nice to get this close to people. That's the worst part about playing big venues is you're not that close to everybody. No.
So we are good, like we don't need to show you anything else like right now. We can always start sound check and the run through early.
Let's go.
Enjoy it, baby.
Let's start laying on the back feet on the wall. Good, hold here, lift and lower the heels.
Same time.
Yeah. 3, 2, 1 and relax.
You don't know.
I'm gonna put a pile of vitamins here for you.
Oh, cool, drugs.
1, 2, 3, 4, 9.
Nine pills at once, bitch. Okay, let's do it. I just have to come for a sound check. Let's go! Yeah, they filmed this last week. Yeah.
Love when it comes without a warning.
Let's go!
Cause waiting for it gets so boring.
Wow, dude, that looks fire!
So after this part, I run under the stage and I get in a little box and it shoots me up.
Thinking for the songs that are less bright light, there could be some sort of light that's like backlit on me, because otherwise I was looking at the IMAX and it looks like I'm bald a little bit.
Try not to abuse your power.
My voice could be a little louder for this song. I think there should be no effect on the IMAX for that one. I don't want this edit thing on the first chorus. I said the second chorus, that's all. Oh my God, how magical is that?
Oh,
yeah. Sick. Wow, so good, guys. Yes.
So overall,
so great. I liked it. I mean, I like all of it. I thought there could be more close-ups too. I thought it was a lot of this, and there could be more of this. Like for instance, when I go to a show, I watch the IMAG to see very plain close-ups of the artist that I love so much. So like for instance, like no tint color-wise and no glitch or, you know, blur or whatever it is. Thanks, guys. Good job. Looks amazing.
Hi, everyone. It's Billy. I am so excited to finally be back on tour after so long, but it is all dependent on us continuing to stay safe and healthy so we can keep going. Please wear your masks tonight. Enjoy the show.
How much time do you need, Bill? We're okay.
I don't know, because I need to jump around a little.
Okay.
It's like 10:15.
We need a little time, about 10:15.
Molly, bring home.
Just so you know, therefore I am, we still have an effect on the main screen, but not on the sides.
Yeah. No, NDA was perfect how it was.
Cool.
I'm not your friend.
Oh yeah, that's like the start of it, yeah.
Right, okay.
Oh yeah, I'm very lucky with a lot of aspects of my life that there has to be something wrong, and it's that my body wasn't meant to be a body. My body's just like not meant to do stuff.
I want to at some point go to the top row and see what the fuck it looks like up there. We got a show tomorrow, guys. I love it. It looks, the lighting is crazy good. In the end of Didn't Change My Number, when I go up, there's kind of only anything happening, like lighting wise, on from the diamond up. And there's like kind of nothing happening in the thrust area or like over the crowd at all, which I thought there could be some lighting going on there, just a little bit. So the ramp on NDA is like still too bright. It's like green blue when like the ground, the diamond, and the thrust are all kind of completely not. On Strange Addiction, the part where I'm in the laser circle, I thought it was a little bright on me. Could be a little dimmer. Bad guy walk with the effect. I love that. Keep that how it is. Snakes look great. Yeah, Lost Cause is amazing. Yeah, that was all my notes. Look at that. It is really good. I watched it in the house and I was expecting to like want to be skipping through stuff, and honestly I was like never bored watching it. It's really good. And I wasn't, you know, it was fucking Peacock doing this. And it still was great. Like it was great.
I'm getting older. Got more on my shoulders, but I'm getting better at it. Change my number. I only changed who I replied to. Laura said I should be nicer.
Whoa! It was literally not raining 2 seconds ago. All the fucking fans are outside getting soaked.
Should have guessed that you would think I was upset. You're upset.
Let's go. Look out! Oh my god!
Don't take it out on me. I'm out of sympathy for you. Maybe you should leave before I get to me.
Anyone who can hear me, thanks for doing this tour with us and doing all these rehearsals and making the show so awesome.
Thank you to the crew. You guys fucking rock. I'm
yeah,
so
thank
excited
you guys.
That you guys are the team. Tour! So cute. Hi, guys. The red one's pretty sick. I like the like baby tee, the green one. So cute. And that white hoodie.
Take the pledge to eat at least one plant-based meal a day for 30 days.
Thanks, guys. Love you guys. Ooh, wait, I want to see if I can see anything out here.
There's
girls like right down here. So cute. I love doing that. Anytime I can find fans waiting, oh my god, it makes me so excited. Oh, I have a fucking headache. Jesus Christ.
Would it be weird if you're, while you're doing your makeup, I rub this because it might help the headache?
Do you read my
Let's go!
You skip my avenue when you said you were passing through. Was I even on your way?
Have a wonderful show.
I will. Love you so
it's
much.
It's exciting going out there. There's all these people out there.
She's back, even though there's like 3 diamonds missing. This is the only jewelry that's real that I own.
Too many necklaces, yeah it is.
Just let you know, we're probably gonna push a little bit just to make sure we get more people in the door. Great. At least a 10 minute push.
15 minutes!
Should I pee now?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. One.
Four.
Two. Yeah.
Four.
Yeah. Brian and Jay, we are walking the stage.
For show!
Three times. Let's do it.
Good,
Jay.
Good. Yep. Gosh, start a show in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Show in 2 years. I also spelled it T-O. Oh my fucking fuck.
A what?
A memory. Is it a Y?
Yes.
Are you sure you need these?
Night night.
See ya.
Bye guys.
Bye guys.
Love you, mom.